Are still powered up. This boat should have never been out there yesterday. I don't think it's going back to Wisconsin.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Holy dark.
Qualified? It's got a trolling motor. That's qualified. Not going too fast. Qualified captain.
Fishing, they said. Wait till the end.
What people think owning a 20-year-old outboard is like.
Y aquí está el de Don Cristian. Y aquí hay uno. El Gafo. Gafo, que tiene el mismo uno. Se le fue el gafo. Cuidado.
Get out of there.
Fuck no.
She's going down. Go.
Come on, come on.
Get out.
Don't worry about the phone, just go.
Drop the phone.
Get out.
Drop the phone, get out.
Get out.
Get out.
Get out.
How many people
are
in it?
No, there's nobody in the truck.
No, that tug's over on him. Get out.
You have any straps anywhere to try to tug this thing out?
I don't have a strap. I got to pull out the truck.
You all right?
That's America right there.
Look at that motorboat over there.
Oh my gosh, the twin turbo with the dual engines, that's sick!
Not that one, you idiot, that one!
Oh my gosh.
Real qualified captain stuff. 47 pounds of thrust. Oh yeah. 28 foot bay liner. We're cruising. Almost by. So this guy just literally parked his truck right here and he's taking off. When you think you've seen it all.
What in the heck?
Se le trabó la palanca, eso no sería el acelerador, ¿no?
Uh-huh.
Y la palanca de velocidad. Se manda allá atrás, no sé
por qué. Sí, un técnico.
Sí, hay que.
We're gonna have to get them. Get the pull from this side.
Oh, oh. God, that's awesome.
Oh,
bro, you did it good.
Packing a little heat.
Oh, yeah, you got a tight call.
Oh, whoopsie.
Wait, no, they're lifting up the wood.